The CHP is investigating a rollover crash in southeast Bakersfield that may have been caused by an erratic driver. It happened just before 9:30 this evening on Cottonwood Road at Reese Avenue. This video was sent to us by Brandon Barraza. According to the CHP traffic information page, one vehicle was swerving badly before it spun out and rolled over, then collided with another vehicle. No word on the condition of those involved.